Oh yeah, it's ass whooping day, ladies and gentlemen. It's ass whooping day. Y'all niggas ready? I know y'all ready for this whooping. I know it. I know y'all ready. Today is ass whooping day. Today is ass whooping day. No.
I was gonna use that twice so you pass this pause. No, I already went to pause.
Today is the day, boys. I know y'all niggas is ready. Cause I know I am. So we gonna get this shit popping. Now let's go ahead and turn off this pre-stream. Hello! What's up? We here? It's ass whooping day, boys. What's up? Ooh. 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 Feeling kinda nice. Today is the day. Ah. Layout looking clean. Y'all see the layout looking clean. Ooh. 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 Y'all know what time it is.
Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Still don't care. I don't care.
Qualique? Thank you. Fail to initialize level. I don't care. Go to offline lobby. I don't give a fuck, nigga. Now let me go ahead and tweet. Let me go ahead and make this video. It's time, my boys. It's time. It's time, niggas. I hope y'all niggas is ready, B. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, I got some Zenny. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all this. I got stuff. I don't know what that gold thing is. Okay. What up, Miggy? Full gamer beta. We full gaming. We full gaming. Ooh, hold on. Stupid.
forever, forever.
No, no, no. When is your
turn?
I know, I forgot about that.
I don't get it.
We gonna eat all of them.
I don't know how to do this. When I sit there, yeah, but just, I'm gonna have to get a chance, and I met my friend, I'm gonna die.
La-di-da-di-da. Nerdy Outlaw, appreciate the sub, boy. Alright, let's get it. Who am I gonna roll around as first? I'm a Goku for a little while. Edit team. I don't know what's going on. Hold on. Go on a quest. Welcome. Okay. I got Zenny. Okay. Fighting in battle, okay. Quest, story mode, practice mode, okay. Okay, I'm here, okay. Okay, begin training, okay, I'm gonna go here. Daddy, daddy, da. Yes. Wait, hold on. We gotta make sure we're doing this appropriately. We gotta do this appropriately.
Because I don't like how my nails are looking. They look really bad. I'm disappointed. Oh, so this is why you didn't walk the dog.
I did walk the dog.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
You gonna lie to me?
I walked the dog this afternoon when mom went to Jackie's so that she didn't poop.
What time?
Around like 9.
You gonna lie to me right
now. Ask mama how she went to Jackie.
You gonna lie to me right
now. Ask mama how she went to Jackie.
Mom did not go to Jackie's house around 9 o'clock because she would have stood there and chilled for a little bit.
Well, and she didn't go to Jackie's house. Jackie came to pick her up.
Where did they go?
She went downtown. She went to grandma's house. She didn't have the keys to get in. So Jackie took her to a place where she picked up fish and some other thing and then she came home. Ha ha!
Still could have walked the dog.
I did.
No, you didn't. Because she pee-pee and poopy as soon as
I... Freya looking clean. I know, she's gorgeous, pretty.
Who's that?
The chat.
What they see?
They see your shirt.
I don't see what they see. Oh, I see what they see now. That's what they see. I see you.
Ah.
So ladies, no, not kiss
me. Okay, so this is his, wow, this is his jump. Okay, that's is it full screen? What is a full screen, girl? Okay,
so you're practicing before you play with my brother? Or are you playing with him?
No, this character wasn't in the beta. So I'm going to use him because I was ready for him to about to come out.
Who wasn't? We were all waiting for him to come out.
My man's. Alright, so we got this. Okay, that's a heavy. What are your specials? Okay. The finisher is the sight.
I
feel you. I feel you.
You don't want to be like us. No, you don't. Be better.
Aspire to be better. You act like you don't get on my nerves. Excuse me. Hold on, wait, where should I put the bit boss? Should I take the bit boss off? Yeah, I think I might keep the bit boss off. Yeah, we're gonna do without bit boss for this layout. Alright. What do you mean?
Which?
The stream?
Yeah, your layout.
Mm-hmm. Your neck.
My neck is beautiful.
Is that connect? Hold on. Okay, so that's the one for bounce. So I would knock him up. No, hold on. Off wall. Okay, that's that. So I would bop.
I just thought of something. Then when you guys start asking for threesomes, the guy's just gonna buy a sex doll.
Yeah.
That'll be it.
Oh yeah, I have my controls different. Wait, no. This. Dragon Rush was this. Super Rush was this. Vanish was that. This was R3.
I got his mouth.
Oh, lit.
Unless you don't want
it. Hell yeah, what you talking about? Yeah, but it was on my Be Right Back screen. Hey, look.
That looks nasty. Put it away.
Let me see what Yamcha's all about. Oh yeah, Yamcha's gonna be probably the Yamcha looking like the main. Yamcha might be the main. Is that full screen? Huh? Wait, that's kind of trash. Hold on, what is this? Huh? Okay. Yeah, no, I'm just fighting against a bot right now. This move kind of trash, though. Oh, okay, now it's clean. Alright, let me see if I can link. No, hold on. Bop. Link it. Then I could go into that? Yeah. Let me see. Bop. Move into it. That's not gonna connect. Alright, so I'm gonna. Right there. Yeah. Okay. Okay, that's clean. Yeah, that's clean. All right. All right, let's see. Oh, yeah, for just so y'all know, look, take a look. When I got no camera on, this is how the layout looks. Clean, right? Clean, pretty damn clean. If I do say so myself, I think it's clean. Do you think it's clean? I like how this looks. Do you like how this looks? I enjoy it. You know what I'm saying? That's that one. When I got the movable cam, boom, pull up like that, wham, black and gold everything. Fighting games, boop, we here. All right. Yo, Trunks probably the flyest nigga in this game. Low key. Oh, hold on. What's up? What's the matter?
That time.
Yeah? How bad is it? Like it's a wreck? No? So no super happy fun time? No. You still can. No, it's not. How am I supposed to? And this is okay.
Why Frieza not moving? That's cheating.
I'm picking. I'm messing around. I'm figuring out my characters.
Now you're not low. I've caught on to you. Oh, your fans hit.
I'm figuring out, babe. I'm in training mode.
I hear that's what you always say, but you lying.
What?
Now you
want to
change it?
Okay,
now you want to change it?
So wait, what does this do?
Oh, you still not moving?
What does this
that's
do?
That's like being up
in
the
ball. That's crazy.
That's disrespectful.
Okay, that's long. That's full screen. Okay, hold on. So it's that's clean. So it that's fire. And each one does a different thing. Hold on. Okay, that's the light. Okay. Light. Heavy. Hold on, light, medium. That's a kick. Hold on, is that a weapon? Mm-hmm.
Igzo. Kuruka.
Okay.
Mom stole my soda.
She took it?
No. She made that ugly face. I was like, no, that's just dirty water in my culture. That's what we do. And she was like, you better get out of here with that. I was like, okay, I'm gonna run away now. I'm gonna go in the room. What is this? What's going on over here?
I forget.
Oh my goodness.
I gotta watch
She did
not run away because you said job.
Yes, I did. So you need to get a job. And then she just ran away. And she looked at me. And then she jumped off the bed and went on a... Cleo.
Stop trying to get her to work.
She ran off. You little spoiled brat. You gonna get a job. You gonna get a job. You understand me? You gonna get a job. Come here, Cleo. Come here.
Okay, that's that. I'm out here glowing.
Don't run away from my
life. I see what this arcade mode looking like. Select your fighter.
What? Why are you always doing the most when you're trying to smile?
Alright, I'm gonna go. Black. Okay, wait a minute.
What you gonna do, son?
I kind of want to play this off the TV, so I might turn off the face cam.
Why didn't you do that in the first place?
So we might have to rock without the face cam. Cause I wanna play it off the TV.
I thought you sold this one.
Well, sold what? No, this is from the PlayStation. See?
So why are you not playing it off the TV?
Because I could play it off this too.
But why are you not playing it off the TV?
Now I'm gonna play it off the TV. Right back. Oh, hey everybody.
Men's logic people.
Bam! Let's go.
Ridiculous.
Alright, we here.
Get off the pillow right now, I'm gonna beat you.
Where is she?
She wanted the bed.
Stop harassing the dog.
She was laying on the bed. I'm not trying to smell dog ass when I lay down.
I feel you.
I have to deal with you playing video games all day. It's some bullshit. Stay my ass home.
Where's the remote?
It's some bullshit.
Where's the remote? Wow. I just want everybody to know my girlfriend is mean to me.
He'll be alright.
Where's the remote? Where's the remote? So everybody know I lost the remote. Back in at the lobby because I lost the remote. The remote is lost.
Yes, that is exactly how I feel right now.
I respect it.
Alright, give my computer.
No.
Why not? There's nothing good to watch on these freaking things.
Where is it?
Where you put it? You're always losing everything.
I didn't take it. You gave me the grocery bags.
They gave you the...
Nope.
Hope your stream shuts down.
Okay, I'm being nice.
Excuse you? What? No, you didn't. No, you didn't. I mean, eat your cereal.
That's crazy. Why you gotta be so rude? I have feelings too.
Check your mouth.
That's rude. Alright, people.
I had these cookies in my bag. Bruh.
That was good. I could definitely go for some cook.
You're not eating no cookies.
I can't have cookies?
No.
Why you gotta be so mean to a nigga, man? All right, now. I'm gonna plug you in. What are you sighing for? What are you sighing for? Is it about the plug? Want me to plug it in? Is that what you want? Is that what you want? You want me to plug in the laptop? All you gotta do is say yes.
So you want me to grind?
Yes.
So are you gonna like...
Hell yeah!
Stuff so I can like start it. Cause you know when I shop in the building, hey. Yo, we started yo graduating.
Does anybody know how I get my DLC shit? Cause I pre-ordered, so I'm supposed to be getting some stuff. Why?
I want to fight you.
You want to fight?
I want to, like, wrap you in bubble wrap and just beat you up.
You want to fight me?
Yeah.
Do you realize I will utterly destroy you?
You can't because you'll be wrapped in bubble wrap.
I'll eviscerate you.
I don't care, okay? Because you will be bubble wrapped.
Could the whoopee tuppa tuppa ting? Return to the lobby.
I'll pass in a candle so I can light it. With arms wide open. Can you pass me that candle?
Quick to the title. Well, you want the candle, you said?
Yes, because we're going to light it. Stay right there. Don't move. Here you go, baby.
I don't understand this game. What did I buy? Scoot! Do you want to go to this? Do you want to go to Schmokes? Scoot, do you want to go to Schmokes?
Excuse me. S-N-T. 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 S-N-T.
and titties. Ass, and titties. Mm-hmm. Ass, titties, titties, ass, and titties. Mm-hmm. Hello? Huh? Stop chewing in my damn ear.
You be doing that to people that you don't like it? Oh.
You joined this call. I was already here.
Okay, no, you weren't.
Huh?
Huh? It's not funny. Stop.
Yes.
No. Do stop it. Get on. Off of me.
Get up.
No. Go. Alright, you're done. You're done. Scoop.
That's bro, funny. I don't get it. I don't understand this game, man.
Literally.
What do they want? I'm trying to do the combos. It says do a fucking back quarter circle square and then just do quarter circle R1. I'm trying to do it. It won't let me do it.
Quarter circle forward, quarter circle back.
Yeah.
Which one?
One's back, one's forward.
Yeah, I know. Which one do they want you to do?
I have to do both, one after the other.
Thank you.
I know how to do it. I just can't. The timing of it is wrong. Doesn't make any sense.
Lobby full of fuck.
Who's messed up with me?
I'm going to an offline lobby.
I don't understand.
Oh, so you trying to wall out today, huh?
No, I'm not. It came out like that.
Nah, you trying to wall out today.
No, thank you. Not interested. Hey, nope.
Steph, do me a favor, baby.
Huh?
It's okay. Just come a second.
Okay.
Why are you hiding
Steffi,
it?
You could come. You could come then. Leave her. You could just come in because I'm going to open this, turn this thing.
Alright. It's oregano.
They got caught doing the weeds. Caught doing the weeds.
Yep.
I heard the shock.
Yeah,
and the surprise in the voice. All I heard was
and I knew
you're a grown ass woman.
Yeah, but you know it be like that sometimes.
That's crazy.
Oh shit.
Don't do the weeds, kids.
It's your crazy shit, man. It's your crazy.
Or you will get your ass beat. Because it be like that sometimes. The grinder is being cleaned out.
Oh, it's about to go down. It's about to go down right now.
What is going on?
Hello? Who's talking right now? I hear voices.
Scooter?
Oh, it's coming from your headphones. I thought I was tripping.
Scooter Magooter?
I thought I was bugging.
Okay, I was talking.
Was it daddy?
And I felt like Freya was responding to me, but I guess she wasn't.
Scoot was talking to you, and Scoot was talking to you, and you were responding, but he didn't realize that you weren't responding to him. You were just talking. So
she
Scoot
was responding perfectly on time. No,
I was kind of responding because I'm like, who's
so why
talking?
Didn't you just put the headphones on and talk to Scoot?
I didn't
see she was responding,
headphones.
Right?
I thought it was just
yeah.
You know,
she said she was responding.
Okay, kind of. Yeah, that's what I thought.
I don't know what I was doing. I be in my own world. You know this.
I feel you.
Don't judge me, Scoot.
Okay, Shizzy, this is what I need you to do.
Don't be judging me, Mayan.
Go to practice.
Alright, hold on. Going to practice. Okay.
Go to the combo challenge.
You have to go cool down.
and then do it with Teen Gohan. And then when you get to the seventh one, I want to see you do it. It's like he's like the second, third character.
Okay, I'm here.
Okay, so just go through, all the easy ass shit. And when you get to number seven, I need to understand what is happening. Oh, I can play a demo of it. What? Oh, you can cancel it. Oh, I did it. That was... Oh, so it's Super Dash. I already did it, Shizzy.
Oh, really?
This man is a goof. Okay, I just bought this game today. This game just came out, like, how long ago? 40 minutes ago?
Anybody know anything good on Netflix right now that Fran could watch?
Love.
Love?
Is it funny?
Yes.
I would laugh a lot.
He said yeah.
A lot? I don't know about a lot.
Okay, I don't want to hear my boyfriend know nothing anymore.
Supreme King. Hello?
I want to lie. I'm about to watch Fall Freezer. It looks fun.
Oh.
No.
Let's play a demo.
Okay, so it's...
Oh, you gotta catch him. Oh, this is the one you want to?
Is that what?
I'm on the same one.
Got
Hulu
it.
Hulu got Family Matters on it.
What? Hulu?
Hulu.
Has Family Matters? Oh, they're on the road.
They're on
the road.
Oh.
Okay, this one I'm not doing.
I'm gonna watch Boss Baby.
Boss Baby's trash.
He said Boss Baby's trash.
God damn it.
Are you using your D-pad?
No.
Life is difficult.
I'm going to arcade mode. Android 21 is here. I'm not gonna use it though. We Goku Black out here.
The additional. Damn.
I'm blowing it in my face.
Drew, you got it.
I think you be doing it on purpose. I think you be doing that on
who you rolling with for your three?
I'm gonna do Gohan, Kid Buu, and I forgot the last one.
Zeph, come to Smokes.
Shit. Forgot. Maybe it was 18? I don't remember. I'm still trying to fill out the game. I don't even know what I'm doing.
That's that.
Over here. There it is.
Oh, that's it. Okay. How far does that reach? Oh, okay. That nigga said the same thing twice.
That shit's hard.
Magnificent. So this is a member of the warrior race clad in the power of a god. Should I tell you what you miscalculated? It's all or nothing. On a scale of 1 to 10,
I can't do that in there. Yo, Yamcha is nasty. Clean. Oh, damn, the damage. What the hell happened? Nah, look at the damage.
I forgot I was even in here.
This is crazy.
This shit don't work, man. This shit is hard.
Hey, I'm playing arcade mode. These niggas are doing way too much damage.
Bro. There's so much in this game.
You said what?
There's so much to learn in this game.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, that's a wrap. I press square. Kid Buu's dead. Okay. This is bad. He's dead. Wolf Fang!
Looks like you're not as strong as I thought. Yamcha! Win! Well, well, looks like you guys aren't as strong as I thought.
Yo, the friggin' difficulty fucking spikes, OD.
Oh my god. Oh my god, babe.
Character color. Okay. Huh. Oh, I have one coin. I'm tweaking. That's practice. That's story mode. It's time for the story.
I'm starting and I see it. I'm getting right now. I can't.
Hey, Trey ran the boss. Listen, bro. If you think the game is trash, you think the game is trash. Huey Freeman, if you think the game is trash, you think the game is trash. I'm not going to ban you for it. You got your opinion, bro. I respect it. I don't care. Y'all my niggas.
Hello.
Gardiferous?
Yes, yes, hello.
What up, bro?
You know, I thought I'd be more hyped to play this game, but I'm not.
I kind of want to play Monster Hunter.
I'm ready to turn this shit off. What the fuck happened?
But I love this game.
I mean, it's cool.
Finish. You did.
One more.
No. Why?
Scooter?
Huh?
Take this one, bro.
Huh?
You playing some PUBG?
Nah, Scoot has this.
Oh, okay.
Hey, you got it. You want to rumble, bro?
No.
Trying to practice.
Did you check the leaderboards?
No.
Bro, these niggas got some fat points on the leaderboards.
Already?
I looked at the leaderboards and I was disgusted with what I saw.
Wait, who timed them out?
They said Frieza Clan was the highest, right? Or what is it? These boys over here got 200,000 BP.
Already?
Yeah.
How sway?
I mean, the game has technically been out since like last week, Tuesday.
Well, yeah, facts.
You can get your hands on it quite easily.
Goku Black, I'm gonna get hit, and I'm gonna get Gotenks this time. No, not Piccolo. I will finish. Gotenks.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Piccolo's broken.
Oh, what? Wait, you don't have to unlock 21, she's just there?
No, I pre-ordered it, so I got it for free.
So I have the character.
Did you pre-order?
Yes.
Highlight the game in, on the main menu and go to the PSN store. And she's going to be in the DLC thingies.
What is this? Oh, it's ready to use. Okay. Wait, which version did you get, Chizzy?
The super $100 mega one.
Yeah, me too. Okay.
Yeah, Boo-boo-boo.
So I should have this ship.
What, 21?
Yeah.
Yeah, just highlight the game in the PS4 home screen and go down. You know how you go inside the details for the game where it shows the store?
Right.
Yeah, go in there and it should show Android 21 for free and you should just download it.
Them bastards give me. Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, and all you gotta do is go to go back to the title screen and then reopen the game and it should be there.
Nobody's playing shitty Strikers, I see that right now. Me and Pony, we're playing that game, but that's because we don't know any better. Actually, no. Let me rephrase that. We do know better. We just don't care. But besides us, nobody with sanity is playing this shit.
That's how you do it. Okay, hold on. Bam. One, two. Okay, so it's not off the kick.
Bait all over again.
Bait all over again. People definitely bait. Okay. Baby, definitely. Alright, I don't have any of the little lobby characters. I don't want to use fucking Super Saiyan Blue with you. Knowing that you cannot, you still persist. Got that shitty glow on it. I hate that shit.
What shit?
The blue lobby characters.
Oh yeah, that shit is mad bright.
For some reason, I don't have Super Vegeta. Well, I don't have much of anything. I don't have Super Vegeta. I'm not okay.
That's weird.
Where are my avatars? is there a pack that I can purchase? Oh no. Oh shit.
See, Gordy's retarded. Is there a pack I can purchase to get what I already paid for?
Well, okay, no, because none of these fucking avatars are unlocked. Because, you know, unlocking things in a fighting game in 2017, in 2018, is logical. I mean, you unlock everything. Right. What the fuck is wrong with you? I didn't have to do this. I didn't have to. Go on, no. Not through the building.
Over here! Another skill from a
such an uncouth mortal is enough to make me ill.
Goku Black! Win!
You have foolishly defied a god. You have sealed your fate for eternity.
Yay!
Blunts or pipes? Blunts are easier for group sessions.
Yeah, but if it's just you smoking with somebody, then
blunts are clean. I mean, pipes are cleaner.
Yeah, I like pipes.
I really have a bong.
No, I just got these two pipes. I'm waiting to get a bong.
If you use a pipe, you definitely should get a bong instead.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of Cell.
You will suffer.
Oh, that was fire. Yo. Yo, hit is on my team. Yo, I just confused the shit out of myself. Nigga, I ain't even know what move I was about to do. That shit was crazy. That was insane.
Oh my god.
The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess.
Cereal? How are we doing?
Nah.
Well, what do you think of this card? Is it not beautiful?
Ready?
Oh, yeah. What up, Slender? We new layout boys.
Over here.
Slender Man, where you been? This nigga hit is insane.
Yes. Thank you.
Told you I got myself food. Mom got oxtails and rice.
I'll be back to visit your grave.
Don't. Oh my God.
I avoided your
mom. Mom has food in the fridge.
Hit is on the squad, bro.
My very being towers above all things, the whole universe.
You don't seem to be Goku.
Oh shit! Nigga, the damage!
Just kidding.
my god.
This pain will make me stronger. Goku Black! Not a bad attack. That might actually leave a bruise.
My time skip is unbeatable.
Nice choice. Guess I'm gonna have to show you I'm not playing around.
Slender, you okay, boy?
Surrender. You have no chance of beating me.
This could be fun.
Bring it on.
I'll shut that annoying line.
like I won after all.
Hit better be my man's.
You want a quest? Watch a replay. Hey, I'm a replay, nigga. Okay. Oh, I did it. View information. Okay, I did it. Let me go to practice and I'm gonna go to the hit combos real quick.
Brace yourself for the coming battle.
Oh shit, I got Gobstoppers. Hold on.
Oh no.
What you mean, oh no?
That better be Chewy.
No.
There it is.
Rest.
And there it is.
Rest.
How about this? Here it comes. How about this? Over here.
What happened? What's wrong? Okay, I guess nothing's wrong. No, you wanna know why? You wanna know why?
Nope.
Yo, I'm gonna tell you why.
I don't know how to do.
I told you to pause it so we could go get food. You didn't pause it.
Ooh. Okay.
So
you made
I took my Philly cheese and I ate it. Since you want to play your games, you can start.
Wow. Y'all hear what you be doing me? Wow.
Two. No. I asked you, I told you to come get food with me.
Wow.
And you said, I don't want to pause it. So.
Wow. She is grimy.
Did you not say no?
No hablo.
Are you serious? Go ahead with yourself.
Hit. Let me see. Let me try Captain Gig. No, let me try Fat Boo. And then I'm gonna try Captain Gig. I'll make sure to take really good care of you. Select your fight and pin. Select the stand. World Tournament Arena. Select the music.
Surrender. You have no chance of beating me.
I made you a promise, remember? I said I'd make you wish for death.
Damn.
What's up?
It's all or nothing. Let's go.
You work.
Nah, I didn't beat the story yet. That boo is nice. If you tease Mr. Satan, we'll punish you!
Get ready! I'll give the final blow.
Yeah!
What up, bro?
Only a little bit left. I doubt you'll want it. Seriously? Excuse me. Goodness.
Where'd you get it?
13th Street.
They make it better there than at the other spot.
I know.
Are they still open?
I think they are.
Nope. It's 137.
It should be.
What
caught that? You just in time.
What was that?
My boogie tissue.
It touched my lip. That was gross.
I don't know why you grabbed it.
What, is there another Malta in the fridge?
Yeah. Why, you want this one?
I just don't feel like getting up as well as something.
I'll take the one in the fridge.
Hey Shizzy, who did your layout or did you do it yourself? Phoenix. Phoenix did it.
My hit. Time skip is unbeatable.
And ah, shit.
I will finish any job I'm given.
I used it time machine to come back from 20 years in the future. Select your fighter. Goku! Goku! Oh. Goku!
I am a warrior, pure of heart.
Goku!
I'm really getting pumped here.
Goku!
If
Black.
I were to give it a name, suit your sensibility, it would be Rosé.
Select the stage. Space. Select the music. Brace yourself for the coming battle.
Satisfy my craving.
I am Son Goku, the Super Saiyan. It's all or nothing.
That was bad. Clean.
You don't look very tasty.
Select your fighter.
Alright, so it's gonna be hit you in between Yamcha and Goku Black.
Zero mortal plan. Select your fighter. Did you select?
I don't care if you're a god, you're all the same.
Now then.
Will you be able to use the angels?
Maybe.
I hope they make them characters and they're like freaking beast mode.
Maybe.
That'd be so cool.
Here goes. How about this? How about this? I'm not done yet. How about this? Out. Take this. Here goes.
Interesting. Points.
Here goes.
I don't feel like fighting anymore.
What's wrong? Try to destroy me. That wasn't bad.
That might be the squad.
Why don't you use your assist?
You said what?
Why don't you use your assist?
Because I'd be I'd be scared of getting happy birthday. Plus, I don't know who what everybody's assisted move is yet. You know what happy birthday is, right?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see if this is gonna be the movement. Alright. Hit. Kid Buu. Yamcha. Let's see if that's the game. Okay, we out here.
What's wrong?
Are you ready? Fight it out!
Take this!
Useless!
Yeah, hit is mad complex. He's definitely gonna be on the gang though.
Get eliminated. I have nothing in particular to say.
Hit is on another level. I like him.
Let's go, Yamcha. Go! Hey, 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 go! Hey,
This boy Yamcha is too much.
Obviously, I learned some stuff in Otherworld.
Yamcha! Win!
The teachings of the Turtle Hermit School are still etched in my muscles. You can't compete.
Yamcha is on another level. Alright, after this arcade run through, we moving on to Monster Hunter.
I've never let a job go unfinished.
Goku isn't the only Super Saiyan. There's another one right here. Get ready!
How about this? Won't be able to block this.
This is bad. I love Kid Buu, man. The faces he be making me killing me. A fierce showdown is about to begin.
Cell freezing Kid Buu. They don't want problems.
Promising fight.
This should be entertaining.
Ready?
Try to block this.
It's your time.
Over here. Try to block this. Over here. Won't be able to block this.
Ow!
Take this.
My
here goes.
A team.
I'll just kill you all.
Take how about this?
Can't you do
how about this? How about this? How about this?
Hey,
don't look. How about this?
You'll regret this.
How about
well,
this?
I'll make you pay for this.
How about this?
Can't you do it?
Take this.
Can't you do any better? You'll regret this!
How about this?
Take this!
Okay, that's cool. Who killed PyCon?
Never let a job go unfinished. It looks like I have to fight.
Get ready! Fight it out!
About this.
Take this.
Here goes. About this. About this.
Transparent.
About this.
That was clean.
I will terminate my target.
That was crazy.
Good night. Good night.
You best not look down on the great Yamcha.
Yamcha! Win!
Looks like I still got some fight in me, huh?
Nah, Shadow, I didn't. Lil J. Kill, thank you for gifting that sub. Insert coin to continue. Enjoy your emotes. That shit did no.
What's wrong? You wanna switch out?
Take this.
Let's push.
Take this.
Give me a vest. How about this?
Over here.
How about this?
Take this.
Over here.
God damn it, I didn't want to stop there. Oh well.
A fierce showdown is about to begin. Ready? Go!
Take this.
Here goes.
Not good enough. Not good enough.
It's your turn.
Damn.
I will terminate my target. Take this. Take this.
How about this?
Forgive me.
I can handle you on my own.
How about this?
I'll kill
you. Take this.
Here goes.
How about this? Over here.
Here comes.
You gave me your best shot.
Give me the best.
This is the stats.
I continue to improve. What's wrong? Try to destroy me. My work is finished here. Who will be my next target?
Clean. Shadow Star, welcome. Queen. Now, people, we are moving on to some Monster Hunter.
Hello? What was that?
You tell me. Create save data file. We out here.
That's yours.
Oh. By the way, who does the artwork for your loading screen thing? You mean my Be Right Back screens? My boy Blackson. Whatever. We here. Let me just make sure there's nothing I get for it. You still playing Fighter Scoop?
Huh?
You still playing Dragon Ball?
Yeah.
You found your team yet?
Oh, I was still in track practice mode.
Mm. Did you pre-order it or did you pick it up today?
Huh?
Did you pre-order it or did you buy it today?
I pre-ordered it.
Okay.
Today or yesterday?
I hate you.
Huh? Once you board this ship. Hello?
Hello?
The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now and let no one. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
Clean. But I mean, my character pretty. Yeah, that's the Joey Chin. She looks like Halle Berry.
She looks like she's in pain. She looks like her body hurt.
With that face that she made, right?
Oh, I'm in so much pain.
I ain't got a shit. I'm about to give her a baldy. Now you with it?
Yeah. Like a female Montel.
That's crazy. Montel Williams, straight up. Let's go with the high ponytail, fuck it. That shit gonna be black. My jaw strong as fuck. Why they give me these strong ass chins?
You're a warrior.
Oh wait a minute, I'm about to give her the fuller face. Hold on. Yeah, I don't want her face to look too diesel. I want to give it a full face. What y'all think? Should I do this or should I do this? Full face, sharp face. Babe, what you think? The full face or the sharp face?
Let me see.
The full face?
No.
Or the sharp face?
Sharp.
Okay, help me pick a chin. Huh? Too brolic, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
No. Nah. I like that one so far.
Yeah, we're going to come back to the old. That one is actually pretty nice.
Yeah, I like. Ooh.
Nah.
Uh-huh. What's going on?
Hmm? Nah.
Turn around? Nah, it's too like. I don't know, go back, do it again. Looks like I'm. I don't know. I don't like it.
No, I like this one. Nah. No. And then here we got. Yeah? No. Here?
I like the first one that we thought looked nice on her.
Was it this one?
Turn around. No, I don't think. Was it that one?
Was it the other one? Hold on. Was it this?
No.
This?
You're supposed to be paying attention to it. Which one was it?
Is it this one?
No, I don't think it was. Was it that one? Start over.
Alright.
Oh, man.
This. This. No. This. No.
My face look funny.
No. No.
I think it was that one.
This one?
Yeah.
You think so?
That's two, the last bottom right?
Two bottom right.
Okay, keep going to the next one. I think it was that one. I think it was that one.
Alright, well, hold on, let's check out two bottom right. So there's this here, or this here.
Her face is just weird in general.
Yeah.
What is going on? I think you should, like, fix her nose and mouth.
Alright, so what we gonna do?
And then choose.
We're gonna go two bottom right first.
And her eyes.
Yeah, I didn't get there yet. Confirm. All right, bet. So skin, whatever, hairstyle, whatever. Eyebrows. All right, so she got them sharp eyebrows. Some kind of sharp. All right, let's go to the beginning. Bob, no. Oh. Eh. Hmm. Hmm? I kind of like those.
She look angry.
I know, I kind of like those. No. Nah. Yeah. Nah. No. Nah. 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 These are okay. These are okay. These are okay. I actually kind of like these a lot.
So keep it.
Eyes. She high as hell. This is Monster Hunter Sun Domain. Babe, I don't know what to do for the eyes. I'm stuck.
What?
I'm stuck.
Stuck with what?
Eyes.
Okay.
Help.
Makeup got to go.
I don't know how to change that yet. Help. Alright, no. No.
Kinda like that. She looks high. I kind of like those.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks sexy. Okay, hold on. Okay, go back so we won't miss it.
Yes, three top right.
Three top right. Okay, try to remember. I should write that down.
Keep looking. No, I got it. No ideas?
No.
No?
Hmm. Let me see. I kind of like it. Her lashes are like mad big.
I can make them bigger. No, I don't.
That's no, the way why you do it?
That's as long as I can get them. Now, should I change the position? Should I bring the eye down a little
bit? I really like that. Those eyes are perfect.
Bring it up. Should I bring the eyes up? Man. Should I bring the eyes down? Should I keep them up?
Bring it down? How low can you bring them down? Let me see this. Go up. Right there should be fine. I think so. How about you?
You know what about that? Should I make the eyes wide? Or should I make them narrow?
Wide.
Right here?
More. Let's see. Let me see. Keep going. So wide as in like the curve or like, no, like just how far apart from the... Here, go. Go full, like inward.
Oh, okay.
Go. I think in the middle. The middle seems good.
Like here?
No, more to narrow. More narrow. Right there.
Okay.
That looks good.
Alright, cool.
Is one eye bigger than the other?
No, it's
probably the same. Or is it just the hair?
It's the hair in the way.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, now change the eyes. I'm gonna give her one red eye and one blue eye.
You should do that.
Oh damn, that red eye looks hot though.
That's not red, that's pink.
I know, hold on, you gotta give me a sec. Hold on, you gotta change both, hold on.
You're a mess.
That shit came out kinda clean.
Ooh.
Yeah. That's nice. She's like them rare African babies, the ones that got the blue eyes. Yo. Alright, nose.
That looks cute. Now the other one.
Oh, I'm gonna keep on looking at her. This one's okay too.
That's the one I was talking about.
No, you're talking about this one. Oh, this one's cuter though. Alright, I'll just keep on looking. So there's this. There's this. This. This.
This is too much.
Well, this one's okay too. This one's okay.
She has a small nose that looks cute and adorable.
So this one, there's a bunch of small ones. Alright, we'll rock with this one. Mm-hmm. Now, should I make it high or low?
Let me see her face. No, I don't like the nose.
Alright, so.
Let me see the other small one. See the other one.
This one?
The other small one.
This one?
No.
Oh, hold on. This one through the nose. This one. Let me know when to stop.
I hate this.
Let me know when to stop.
give up. I'm done.
This one? Is this the one you were talking about?
This is stressful.
This is the one you were talking about?
No more.
Is this it?
Is it that one? I don't know. Her eyes are distracting.
Look at the nose.
Why are you yelling at me?
Look at the nose.
Bruh, why are you doing this?
Is this a good nose?
It's pretty, yeah. It makes her face look long. Her lips need to go though.
I know, like, duh. I'm at mouth now. All right, like, help me with the. Ooh, okay.
I didn't like that ooh, at all. Ooh. No.
Alright, now let's make these changes.
No, thank you.
Nah. Ew.
They're watching you do this?
Yes. I don't know what they're talking. Help me.
I would be sleeping right now. There's like two people in here. What's going on?
Help me.
She needs something that is full but not too full. Some ugly ass lips. Ew.
No.
She did like a breath thing.
That's crazy.
Like her breath smells like saliva.
This one?
No. She's like a chicken head.
This one?
Ew. Maybe if you change the lip color?
Can't yet.
Because it doesn't blend with her skin. They're watching you do this?
Yeah. Help. They're talking about something.
I told you, you need...
I'm dead about to just give her the chicken head.
No. Unless you change her face. The shape of her face.
The shape of... Wait, what do you mean?
The shape of her face. It looks long.
Wait. You mean this?
Yeah, if you're gonna give her like chicken bird lips, you need to make her face either smaller or I don't know, manlier. I don't know.
What, like that?
Yeah, you could say that. But she looks nice with the skinny face. That'll work too. That's the bird lips?
Yeah.
They look crooked. But you could change the shapes, right?
I guess.
Shape of it. It fits her face.
What, this head?
No, it fits.
Yeah, this one right here, right?
Yeah.
Okay, no. So I could just make it higher or lower. That's the thing. I can make it higher or lower. So I don't know what to do.
The lips?
Yeah. I bring them up. They look like that. I bring them down. They do this. Which is why I have it like here.
Go up a little more.
Like here?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Facial hair.
You can't change the size of her lips?
What happened?
You can't change the size of her lip?
No. Because
her bottom lip is brawly.
True thing. You feeling it?
Why are you going to give her facial hair?
Not feeling it?
I'm not feeling those lips. Her lips is like... looks weird.
What about this right here?
You a mess.
No? I don't forget it. Oh, I can change the makeup. Alright.
I don't like that. Why'd they have to do the green thing?
No, the green thing is just like it's switching, I guess.
That looks nice.
Yeah.
It's subtle. That's cute. I like it. Yeah, I like it.
More than this?
Yeah. Just change the color. Either make it more brighter to blend with her eyes.
Let's just make sure we look at all of them first.
That's cute. The face one with the dots.
Which one? This?
Yeah.
The freckles?
Oh. No, forget it. Now you want something that stands out with her eyes. With eyes like that, you need, like, pop. No, I like the other full ones.
Like this?
No. It was that weird full design.
It was this one.
Was it that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was that one.
Alright, so we're gonna click that.
Yeah, you need something crazy for her eyes.
What about the color? What color should I do it?
What color will her outfit be?
I don't fucking know. I have no idea. I might just go with black, so just have it like that all the time.
Try brighter colors. Are you gonna do blue everything? Or white?
No.
Pink, purple?
Kinda going all black everything, not for nothing. That's why I was gonna stick with this.
Okay.
Should I make it glossy? I can change the lip color now.
Okay.
Should I do for the lips?
Nude or black? You say you want all black everything.
Like that?
Something like that.
Make this, right? Mm-mm. This one? This is probably the best one.
Go lighter. The other one, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Expression. What expression should she have? Babe. So here's the expressions. Here's expression one. Here's expression one. That's how her face would be. Expression two is like...
I like two.
Number three. Number four. Number five. I kind of like number four. Because she ain't doing too much. But with number two, she's just mad mischievous.
So two and four.
I'm fucking with four. I'm fucking with four. Clothing. I don't know which one I'm picking. I'm gonna go with the princess thingy. Throw it all in black.
y'all looking like that? What am I looking at?
This, I gotta figure out the default armor.
Default
armor? So this is how she's gonna look when she's not wearing all the crazy stuff.
I like that.
This? Mm-hmm. But it takes away the hair, that's the problem.
Let me see you again.
See?
Still looks good though. Alright, let's see the others. Okay. Yeah. I guess you're gonna go with the leather.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Best looking one.
I hear that. What? Should I name her Akumpa?
Kitty!
You have a kitty. Can I meet the kitty? There we go.
He better be cute and dark.
Now he's gonna be cute, dark, and beast looking. Okay, fur.
Press X.
Let's see. Fur length. I don't see a difference. You want him fluffy? Oh, you...
Put it, like, right there. Up. Up. Hold it. Right there, right there.
Good, here.
Down. Hold it. Stop. Right there. That's fine. All right.
Okay.
Now press that. Lock it up.
Look.
I like it.
Color? Oh, yeah.
You see how he looks in black?
That's how I'm gonna... First of all, I'm making a kitty.
I know, I just wanna see how he looks in black.
My kitty. I got this. He's gonna be pink.
You're not about to do that to the cat. That's the second option. That's clean.
Meow. It's so cute. Okay.
Down. Press X.
Okay. Pattern. A villain.
Yeah, I feel like that's the best one.
Yeah, I like this one.
What if you make that a little bit lighter, though?
What?
The brown?
That's what I'm trying to see what I can do.
You click press X on that. Go up. Press X. Yeah.
Okay, so this is for... No, he looks typical.
How does he look with the black on black?
He's not about to be black on black, bruh.
Well, no, I was just asking.
He gonna look, like, crazy.
The dark purple looks so clean.
Yeah?
Down.
No.
I like that.
I like this one.
Go to the left. Keep going left. 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 Oh, that's a blue? See, I kind of like the brown, too.
Now he needs to be awesome looking. Like bright and dark at the same time.
Alright, so go second row, the first one. Second row, first square. Like that?
Let's go to the right. But more.
Like that?
I think so. What color should we do his eyes? Like gold?
That'd be pretty
nice. Have two different eyes. Gold and black.
Press X. Press X.
You want this one?
Press X, yeah. Down. 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 Now with that color right there, should we make it brighter or darker? Or do you want to leave it like that?
Can we check?
Click it. Down. Move it left or right.
What
press,
do you think?
Press circle. Click it again. Press X. Go down the brightness. Move it left or right. That's clean. That's dope.
That?
Yeah.
You want it?
He looks kind of dirty. So we'll make it a little bit brighter.
One little brighter?
Right there. Right there. Go down. Press X. Press down. 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 Press X. Eyes. Hey.
I like that one. It's so cute.
Go to the top right. Yeah, that's probably the best one.
Should I have one black, one gold? Or you can't do that?
You can.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How?
Press X. Oh. Go down. No, press circle. Go down. Click that. There you go. That's clean.
With the white?
Yeah. I don't know why I like that.
It looks cute. Aww. Right. Oh, no, I didn't save it, did I?
No, click confirm. Oh, wait, with the white?
Yeah.
No, you just gotta do that one again. Like that. Yeah, there you go, now it's done. See?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Down. Oh, you're so cute. keep it?
Yeah. Wait, hold on. Let me see the ones that are folded down. Nah.
This is the best one.
Nah, let's keep that there.
Ew.
Ew, I'm sick of poop. Ew.
Why do you got a bunny tail? Which one?
Furry.
Furry?
Yeah.
Just black.
That's pretty nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. Click that. No, go up. Click that. Yeah. Now go down. Down. Click that. All right. I gotta do the voice because I can hear it in the headphones.
Aww. He's so cute.
Clean.
So, how about a toast?
To the A-list and the commission.
Cheers.
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the Research Commission for 40-odd years, the Guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meow-dee-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
Come on. There's no way. There's no way. There's no way.
This in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way. Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... seem every bit as docile as the ones back home. It looks like we need to go around. Something's up. The scout flies are gathering. Weird plant. There's one over here, too. Come on, I think I found the way back to base. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. We can push our way through these vines.
I have no idea, 6B1 Sonic, no idea.
Whoa.
coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Nothing can stop us. Wait, there's something here. What is this track? There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Mind me. This way, hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Move.
Hey. You all right?
Let's go.
Okay.
Mi amor.
Well, damn. What happened to her?
No, she just threw it right there.
Wow.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
Is this the town?
The rest of the fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Where's my cat?
Okay, set him down here. Take him nice
and easy. Maybe take off your shoulder. Hold still for a
bit. Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Kind of rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand. Sorry. Hey,
come on.
Catch you later.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Huh. Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going.
This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astra. Your reputations precede you. Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your Palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Where's my cat?
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. You're with the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather.
Later, Shadow.
First. That was a long time ago. Me. Not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Wanna get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Here. Over here.
Where's my cat?
This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there!
Hey, Jetta.
Tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea. The Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group. Worthy Comp, would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros. A huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time, altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear. Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes them tick, and we'll go from there.
Right. Okay. We're on it, sir.
All right.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here.
You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
Yeah, right.
The fifth banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right, dismissed.
Over here. Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. Place some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you.
Close-range offensive weapons that are used to deal a rapid flurry of blows. Close-range offensive weapons, a close-range weapon that a defense oriented.
Bless you. I didn't realize you sneezed.
Get going.
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started.
Oh, I can't do my get my add-ons yet. Alright, babe. Can I save? Oh, I can't save yet. Okay.
Wanna get going? Sort through the research commission's leads, and the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey,
over here.
complete the each quest has an objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two. The commission supplies us with a look. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along.
Yeah, Tommy, this game is clean.
Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going? Want to get going?
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina. Over here!
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. On the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
Shut up.
Oops. Use whatever you can.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
What are you creeping like that for?
Thank you.
get it. Excuse me. All right.
See you. And listen up.
Why you chose that armor?
Let's put it on her.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
Oh.
Do you still want to smoke?
Yeah, I'm tipping it over now.
No, I don't care.
Well, I'm being...
You sure?
First of all, I'm gonna ask him.
Cause I'm chilling.
All right, y'all, I'm up out of here. It was lit. Tomorrow we getting on the game, Shivzy. I'm gonna see you tomorrow, bitch boy.